Mic check, mic check, mic check. Check your mic.
Toys, toys, toys.
Well, you're supposed to say mic check, but you can say toys if you want to.
I love toys.
I'm aware of that. Mic check, mic check, mic check.
Mic check.
Speak normal.
Okay. Toys, toys.
Raw, how was your vacation?
It was really good. We took some pictures of the Legos, got on them, Jaden tried to get on a people's head, right by his neck.
Who's Jalen? Is that your cousin?
Him is not brown like me. Him is white.
That was very, I didn't expect you to say that. You love him though?
Mm-hmm.
You love everybody, right? No matter what their color is, right? Give me five. What'd you learn in school this year? You know how to count?
1, 2, 3.
No, I know that. I'm asking you what you learned.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21.
Okay, well, you're gonna stop there, please.
Okay.
I'm begging you. Give me this. December, you had a sister.
Yes.
That was new for you.
Yeah,
how do you
I
feel
wanted
about
a sister.
You did?
And my wish came true. So I had one sister.
Okay, but how do you feel about it? Do you love her? What's her name?
Barely, guys. Comment down below if you want to see our video when we be big. So sit
down. Stop telling them, comment down below. Was it different for you? Like not being able to get all the attention from everybody?
Not.
You are.
I am not.
Does Brooke Bradley want to be when she gets older?
Okay.
Can you dance? I'm going to answer that for you, baby. You dancing is probably not going to be one of the things you're going to be, okay? Can you sing? You probably got your singing from me, which means in the shower you sound very well. If you don't know yet, it's okay. You're only 5 years old, baby.
Wait, when you go to a dance salon, they give you money?
You just want money, don't you? I think you just want money.
Oh, I already have a piggy bank, so that's... I have a lot of money, so... No, I don't like money. I want to be a salon.
So you want to own a salon?
Uh-huh.
That's good. You going to do nails? Are you going to do hair? Mm-hmm. You can do it in the hair salon. You can do everything. You want to do nails, people's toes. Ugh, people's stink toes.
What?
You gonna
do wash them?
You gonna wash my feet for me and do my toes? Huh?
Boy, I don't have nail polish.
Well, yeah, you could put clear nail polish on there. I don't have to have a color.
Okay. I wish you got me a Barbie house.
So a Barbie house? That's what you want? Let me write that down.
On my birthday.
So let's speak about that. Hold on. Do you think you should get gifts on your birthday and Christmas?
Mm-hmm.
What in the world? You think you're for real? So you don't think you should split them up? Like, say you give me a list on your birthday, right? And you want, let's say you want 10 toys. You don't think I should get you 5 on your birthday and then 5 on Christmas? Or I should get you 10 toys on your birthday and then get you a whole other Christmas list?
Okay, I'm gonna get a piece of paper and write Barbie house that I want. I'm gonna say daddy or mommy or other family.
Other family?
I'm talking about mommy.
I know, go ahead, I know. Maybe your grandma, your TT, your Uncle Papa, your Papa. Tell them put all the money together and get you a big dollhouse. And then for birthday, I could just give you a big hug and kiss.
Okay, anyway, that's not going to be a lot of money, okay? Only your Barbie house I saw. I want you to go to Toys R Us.
Okay,
and Toys R Us.
Can I ask
and
you a question?
Toys R Us.
Let me ask you a question. What's a lot of money to you?
$5.
$5, a lot of money?
Wait, no.
How much does the Barbie house cost? Because you said it's not a lot of money. How much does it cost?
It costs $5 because I went to a store when I
was it Family Dollar or Dollar Tree?
It was Toys R Us.
No, you didn't see no toy in Toys R Us. I went to Toys R Us one time and I seen a pack of gum for $5. So I know you didn't see a toy for $5 in Toys R Us. I'm going to take some food to you and you tell me if it's healthy or not, okay? Because you tell me everything is healthy. Okay, what about soda?
Soda is not healthy.
Why is it not healthy?
Because you drink soda, but now I teach you that you drink water.
Fish.
Fish is healthy.
It is?
Mm-hmm.
Who taught you that?
Nobody. I learned it.
Dorito chips.
No.
No? Slim Jims.
No.
Oh my God. Snapple?
No.
What's some things that's healthy then?
Okay.
I only supposed to eat water and fish, that's it?
You can eat broccoli and bananas, strawberry,
I love bananas.
And
So I can eat those only? Mm-hmm. Why you want me to drink water and not soda? I love soda. I love why I trade Pepsi.
Okay, I know that, but it's not healthy. So you need to drink water. Start to learn about water.
Why'd you push me? Are you going to beat me up if I don't drink water? Oh my gosh, you just punched me. What's wrong with you? Why are you so violent these days? Thank you for telling us it was healthy, though. I appreciate having this conversation with you. I love you, okay?
I love you too.
Give me a kiss.
Bye bye. I hope you get some toys for your kids and more than a podcast.
More than the Masters.
More than the Masters podcast. Mwah!
Oh, that was sweet.